Alright, let's level you up again.
Looking ahead.
Okay, ready to go.
Moving in.
Can't give up now. Let's get going. Things have stayed interesting.
Istik, back! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
Ha 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 ha. I know you just didn't command me not to touch that touch. One single piece ago. Fuck.
Waste time on Istik. We must go.
Try that contraption next to the pod.
They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
I won't give in.
Taking position.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
A key? For what?
At the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
No, it won't.
Taskbar, this cannot, must not be our fate.
Right, be that, right about there.
We must not delay.
Cause I need all firepower I can get.
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Yep. That's what I'm counting on.
The console appears dormant. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate?
I don't think it's gonna transform her. I think it's gonna let her out.
The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. This device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and into it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Her mind reaches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness. Because you're a Gith.
You're a Gith? Why did you help me?
Because it was the right thing to do.
Not so curious. I've heard what Gith are like. Still, you did free me. We both need all the help we can get. Let's try to get off this thing together.
Oh, man.
I suppose I am. Fitting company for a decidedly odd situation, wouldn't you say? We both need to get off this thing. Let's help each other. One moment.
Okay.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already.
She's right. Lead on. What's next, I wonder?
You leveling up?
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Are you?
No time to dally.
Shit.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank. Deal with the Geich after we escape.
We need to get out of here now. Another day, another fight.
Hell.
On I go.
Sticks.
No, it's not.
Crush head.
Well, so much for peace. Survival is all that matters.
Vlakith Kasivim hath crush it.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
I will ascend.
Stop the intruders! They must not escape!
Come on, can't stay idle.
Ah! Victory awaits.
Ain't nobody hurting this one.
Breath.
Swift and lethal.
Keep missing, keep missing.
Another fight. Let's go.
I am Fury. I am Death.
The only way out is through.
this is worth the cost.
Time to strike.
Never a dull moment.
Two misses, oh man.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Still breathing, despite everything. Road ahead.
Can't give up now. At least things have stayed interesting. No one back home will ever believe this.
Hmm.
Flackett's will be done. Eager for battle. Breeds madness. I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Ready to go.
Never mind. I'll take that. Swift as my feet can carry me.
transponder. You made it in time.
Me. I will not fail her. How much farther can I go?
I don't, well, I do know. Don't just stand there, wake up.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
Well, it don't we do. It don't matter. So, we made it.
Seems like we're the lucky ones.
Yeah, we lucky.
The corpses strewn about. I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. She must have run off without us. Seems like I'm more reliable than your own people. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads.
That we do.
We need each other. And we both know what's at stake.
Yeah, we do.
Can't think of better company.
Alright, let's move out.
One thing. Just before we go. I wanted to thank you again. For freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod. But you didn't. I'll remember. Lead the way.
Alright. Okay. Let's see what I can give you. I thought I'd picked up all this. Are we gonna get lucky? No.
Must have been fishing when these monsters came. Bad luck.
Wouldn't wish that fate on anyone.
I don't want no damn fish here.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
You got a letter on you.
Maybe there's another entrance.
More of the Mind Flayer's pets. Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Thank you.
going.
What's the plan? Got to move. Our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
What path lies before me? Come on, open up.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved, until you see the flash of a dagger.
I just need information. I saw you scuttling about on the ship. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle... Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? I'm not an idiot. It has to be those tentacled monsters. Something they did. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your image. Apologies. I'm out of wine and flowers, so I hope an introduction will suffice. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. The strong and silent type. All right. Please tell me you at least know something about these worms. Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. I was ready to go this alone. But maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
You approach the dying Gaik. The foul thing is at your mercy, and you would have its head. You could end its life here and there, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped, made to bow before this creature in shame. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it, but then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Gaik, death is too kind a fate. I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
You think it's...
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad.
What?
Twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins.
Why y'all playing with me?
Your skull pales in response to the prisoner's white hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
You again. Get rid of them. Holy hells. Another one.
Play time, Magister.
Demaze.
Come, my messer. Now.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Observe and listen.
Enough dawdling.
You'll
get
hear
me
goblins
down.
Before you see them.
As you say. Yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. You will join me. We must find a creche. Our people possess the cure for this infection.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin. Lackets will be done. Quickly, then.
Never a dull moment. Have to keep going.
Open the bloody gate! Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders! That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
I
nine hells! Open the gates!
Frontiers. There is no escaping the blade.
Scout! Get to the high ground! Raiders! Charge the bastards! For the absolute!
Can't slow down.
Seen everything.
Taste my fury.
Witness the might of the blade.
Death won't take me yet.
Tormentum!
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you, more may follow. Open the gate.
Light on my feet.
Chatter already, Tusky.
There are children here, you fool!
We must run it for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
What chewed you up and spit you out?
Show some respect. This woman saved your pathetic life.
Well, I didn't ask for any goddamn help.
Please, you were begging me to open the gate. Anything to save yourself, you coward!
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
We must move quickly and find this Bzoru. Onwards then. Try to look like we fit in.
Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor.
I'm Crow.
Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay,
but we'll be slaughtered if we leave.
We're no fighters.
I've tried. Korga, the new first druid, won't even see me.
You, though? I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Let's not forget why we're here. No point in wasting precious time on a lost cause.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. And thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Thank you.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
I won't leave them behind.
Thanks for fighting off those goblins. If you need to replace any gear, just ask. My selection's pretty slim. I had to leave most of my equipment in Elturel.
Why y'all blame that light?
I hope the goblins aren't smart enough to poison their blades.
We're exposed now.
You! Saw you fighting those slimy bastards. Fancy a bowl? Best to fill your belly now, while we still can. you've been on hard times too, huh? Look in your eyes says otherwise. Here, have more. We'll need every bit of strength to make it to Baldur's Gate. Trust me.
Why, hello there, sweetness. Ah, if it isn't the talk of the camp.
It's a rare day when I see one of you lot about. Thank goodness you came along when you... Oh! You look more green than yellow, Petal. Are you hurt, cold, feverish? Auntie Etel will sort you out. I've lotions and potions galore. I know Githyanki make a habit of paranoia, but 'tis just a healing potion. Yes, and you're as grumpy as I remember. No offense, love, but you don't look well. Are you all right? Oh, I've seen it all. I once had a fella who'd been caught dabbling with a dryad. The wife was none too pleased and introduced him to a pot of boiling oil. But worry not. I fixed him up. And depending on the lighting, he looks good as new. My point is, whatever ails you, I promise I've seen worse.
She is not to know of the... our ailment. Only a Gith healer may make us pure.
What is it, Petal? What's wrong?
As you recount your adventure, Auntie Ethel nods along, her eyes wide.
You poor pet! My heart goes out to you, truly. I see no sign of a tentacle yet, but that could change in an instant. You need help, serious help. I've ne'er a potion or lotion here that could do it, but... Yes, I may have something at home. I've collected some interesting bits and bobs over the years. You'll have to stop by my house just at the edge of the forest. Let me mark it on your map. I'll be heading back soon so I can meet you there. Now, do you need anything? I have a few odds and ends for sale. Nay, bother.
Can you get me?
Be careful on the road. I'd hate if something happened to you. Take care, Pet.
Gods, it's boring in here.
It was his caravan.
No helping it.
Don't make me hurt you, boy.
Too late.
Hope the goblins aren't smart enough to poison their blades.
Painful enough.
If it ain't the fearless goblin slayer, you sure you want to be seen with me? I ain't exactly popular with this lot. Fair enough. I ain't trying to start shite with you anyway. Been a day. First, I lost half my crew. in some godforsaken temple. Now I'm gonna take the blame for leading the goblins here, and losing track of the bloody druid. Alsin, he's a leader around these parts. Or was. We've got a contract to track down some relic, and he wanted in on the job. Eyes lit up when he heard about it.
Didn't work out though. Goblins got him when we were turning tail. He's either digging latrines or boiling in a cook pot by now.
Wasn't no few goblins, mate. There's an entire hive of them. Contract failed to mention that part.
Job's all yours, if you got a death wish.
There's a wizard in Baldur's Gate that'll pay gobblers for a relic, supposedly buried round these parts.
But gold ain't any use if you're too cold to spend it.
It's called the Night Song. Supposed to be hidden under the temple where the goblins jumped us.
I'd give you the map and wish you a happy funeral. But my mate Brian gets hold of it like his own todger. Goblins made short of the fat old chunk.
All I've got's the contract. It'll show you where we turn back, if you feel like dying.
Don't thank me. I'll be well on my way to Baldur's Gate when you die.
Them. My friend's blood not enough. Come to rip me open too.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow. You dare interrupt? Has the tadpole ravaged your senses? Shocking. Fine.
On the road to Baldur's Gate, near the mountain pass. Saw us for we saw it. Jammed its blade through Yul's belly. Straight to the other side. And I just ran.
The map. Show me.
No hard feelings. Gods, deliver me!
That's the way.
The last time a subordinate questioned my judgment, I ate tongue stew that very night.
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real trouble.
Kenyak, your tantrum proves you no wiser than a hatchling. The teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait.
Lazelle's eyes drift downward. Something is off. A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed. You focus on the source of the power, but it is quiet and still. It needs to rest.
The creche holds the Zathisk. It will cleanse us of the parasite. By Vlakith's covenant, I know little more.
Harry! No! Ah! And again. Swing and swing and... Oh!
It's quite a sight. The stars, I mean. I could take or leave your chin. No. Just thinking. Reflecting on what tomorrow might bring. When we arrive at this Gith crash. Will we find out how to bring the worm under control? Will this little adventure of ours be over? Good. I don't want you to run off just yet. You're quite the ally after all. Traversing Avernus, surviving the crash, surviving everything that's followed. I'm not easily impressed by people, but you're stronger than I gave you credit for. A delicious thought, but the right moment. I'm sorry. I need to clear my head. I'll see you later, I'm sure. Sleep tight.
I'm proud of you kids.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Sure. Blood excites me.
Right.
Hope the goblins are smart enough to poison their blades.
Need anything else? Of course. But please, remember. You're not the only one in need.
But I need to get all the stuff I can get.
Sylvanas be with you.
Come on, Alder. Chewbacca there, buddy. Lala. Keep that dog quiet. Please.